what she was capable of with the devil inside her.
We have to get her back.
I just hope Grandpa John's able to save her soul before it's too late.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. Just working on a case here. Had to pick up some stuff. You have yourself a good night now, okay?
Okay.
Okay, good night.
Well, I'm pretty sure he wasn't telling me the truth.
I don't think so either.
Now.
I don't know, but maybe you don't borrow trouble, okay?
Okay. Hey, just before my dad came in, I hope you don't think that I was coming on to you. But I you know how I feel about you, but I also know that you are hung up on Philip, and I...
Maybe I'm not.
Not what?
Still hung up on Philip. I mean, I hope that he's okay. Wherever he is, but I think it might be time for me to let him go.
Another martini?
Mm-mm. We'll be here shortly.
You've been kind of quiet. Thinking about Chloe?
Yeah, I have. It's my daughter.
I wish she would give me a chance to prove how much I love you. What is it?
It's a text from one of my friends at the hospital. Hey, Craig, just to let you know, Nancy's been in touch with me and various others at the hospital informing us that you're getting divorced. She's also told us the reason.
Why would she do that?
Because she's hurt, angry, wants sympathy, which I can understand. It's going to be a problem for us. For me, I mean, the hospital, she's beloved there. She organizes the volunteers. She does the fundraising. They love her there. She's great at that stuff. If anybody thinks that I treated her poorly, my career could take a hit. Fire me for this.
They cannot fire you for being gay.
I know, but it could freeze me out of important social circles, which could end my career.
So, who says we have to go back to New York?
I do. That's where my career is.
But you said it started here in Salem, and you said it was a promising start. It
did?
So what if you come back? Pick up where you left off.
Okay. So if I'm understanding you correctly, then you want to offer Leo a chance at more money and better sex than he's getting from Chloe's dad.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so how do you propose we do that, then hire someone and have him pretend to be a rich guy who's hot for Leo?
No. He would be onto that in a second. He's not dumb. He would recognize a fellow prostitute or con man.
Yeah, no, Will's right. This guy has to be the real deal.
Well, that's gonna be pretty hard to find, right?
Maybe not.
You have to take care of yourself, Grandma.
Fine. I haven't seen you eat anything. Why don't you go down to the kitchen and find something to eat?
I'm not hungry.
And I'm not leaving.